Check, check, 1, 2. Hello, everybody. Let me just get the chat back up. I've lost the chat already. It's a good start. So welcome to the last ever Farming Simulator 15 stream on my channel, guys. I'm just going to check to see who we got in the chat. 96 people in already. That's a lot better than I thought I was going to get for a Farming Simulator 15 stream, because everyone's now on 17. We've got Dave, obviously. We've got TNT. We've got LB Gaming. Welcome to the stream. We've got Jameson, welcome to the stream, buddy. We got Mac, I think it says. I need to switch to YouTube Black, whatever it's called, YouTube Gaming. UKL, how you doing, buddy? Anders, Scott, Killian, Go Crazy, Hard Worker, Will S, Colin, Jack again, Stephen, Dan, big shout out to Dan, Liam, Theo, everything's just disappeared. Duvulate, I think that said. Fentman, I think that's the Fentman from my Discord, if so. How you doing, buddy? We've got Ryan Annett, Kubota Man, and everything's just disappeared. I think I saw Yannis then, we've got Emma. I'm going to scroll all the way down to the bottom, though, so it's going to be 2 hours of me just saying hello to everybody. Reset Nightbot. Well, that's a good start. Bear with me, guys. Just got to do something to help out the moderators here. Join channel. Don't mind if I do. I've broke it. I've broke something here, guys. I have broke something. why won't... Oh, there we go. Okay, we're good. We are good. So for some reason, Nightbot is no longer part of the stream. So I need to quickly add him. So I'm going to go to... Add moderator. Boop. Right, the Nightbot should appear somewhere. Hello! There we go. So let me know about the music level and stuff, guys. Is it too loud? Obviously, you can't hear the game yet, but let me know if the game's too loud in a second. Let's start up the game, shall we? I think that's how we do it. Yes, there we go. So you should be able to see the chat as well, guys. Let me know if you can. Better make sure I've got my microphone unmuted and stuff. Awesome! So we're finally ready to go. Gonna miss FS15. Yes, so am I. Why is Nightbot deleting stuff? Nightbot's out of control. Wow, the chat's gone insane. So we've got Oliver, welcome to stream. Fahi, welcome to stream. We've got Ford, welcome. We've got Jack again. Gary, OBS? Did I say GBS? Sorry, I thought I said OBS then. I need to turn on this music. I can't even hear myself think. Right. There we go. So let me know about the volume and stuff, guys. Is the game too loud? Is it too quiet? Am I too loud? Is the music too loud? Etc. etc. And today we are on Nazo Farm. So I haven't seen him in the chat, but if you are watching, big thank you to Tom once again for hooking me up with this. I know it's out now, but we're well and truly into this and really, really enjoying it. Now, the only thing is, I have no idea what we're going to be doing today. I just felt like we'd do a stream. So I think what we're going to do is a bit of silage, because you guys seem to like silage. And we have our beautiful Jazz class Jaguar here, not Jash. So we're going to jump into this to begin with. Hello, Monster. Hello, Callum. Hello, Hamish. Welcome, Connor. Josh. Slant. Why am I getting bad FPS all of a sudden? Something on my computer is not liking OBS today for some reason. So yes, we're going to do a little bit of silage today, because we have all of these fields that come with the original Nazo Farm, which I didn't bother doing in my Let's Plays, because you guys all wanted to see... Whoa, what is going on here? Let's lift the header up. So yes, you guys all wanted to see the extended part before it came out, so yes, we went ahead and... We're going to start off with the small field today. I'll do that one off camera because that one's huge and that'll probably take the whole stream. So we'll start off with the small one to begin with. So what we'll do is we'll tuck ourselves just behind this fence here so we can unfold the harvester. Lack of the soul! And we'll get that unfolded. Welcome Samuel, we've got John, we've got Benjamin, we've got Zach, Blue, Jack, another Jack, the Farming Kid, Rock, Rally Sam, New Holland, what a beautiful name. Right, so what we need to do actually is tab through and get our Massey. That's really loud, this Massey, and it's my tractor. Let's put it on 10%. Hopefully that's not too loud for you guys. So I've got to admit, already there's 140 people in the stream. Now, I'm very surprised because I thought everyone would be off watching Farm Sim 17. But I just wanted to give one more Farm Sim 15 stream. Like, a good send-off before it goes and hits the dust completely. I forgot where the other trailer is. Of course, it's at the sheep farm from today's video. If you didn't see that, then check out my channel. So I'll get this all ready to go. But we need to, first of all, buy... Right. Sorry about that. Sorry about the FPS issues, guys. For some reason, OBS hates this. It's okay when I'm recording, just not when I'm streaming for some reason. So we've got the... workshop wait here. We're going to put the silage body onto this. I think we need to remove the... Where is it? We need to remove the sheet for that. I don't want to sell it. I just want to... Oh, okay. We'll detach that. let's see what we got here. We haven't bought this. We'll just buy it now. Attach that for £750. We'll get all the pieces. Why not? And we should be ready to go. Welcome Liam Rice, welcome Jack, Edward, Sam, Fentman, Alfie, welcome Alfie, Tom, Owen, Rock again, Nightbot's off on a rampage. Thank you Oliver, I appreciate it. I'll still be doing a bit of 15 on the side of 17, don't worry about that. Let's get that turned off now, we don't need that. I'm not sure why the FPS is so bad, I'm going to be honest, bear with me a sec guys. I just want to... find out why we're getting so bad FPS. I think I may have my bitrate a little bit too high, so let's just play around with that. Whoa, yes I do. Let's do... There we go. Let's try that. Hopefully that looks a bit better, FPS-wise. I can't even see the chat anymore. Can't hear the Massey. I might have the game a little bit too quiet. Let me know, guys. I'll just turn it up a little bit more. Hey Connor, how you doing? Carson? Game sounds are low. Okay, let me just put it... Try 40. That means it's too loud in my headphones, not the actual computer. Makes sense. Let's get this hooked up. Now, the stream health is yellow. I'm not sure what that means, because we have all the proper encoding settings now, so... Wait, I'm not streaming in 1080 again, am I? Can someone check to see if I'm streaming in 1080 again? I shouldn't be. Right, let's go and take this over to the other field as well. We've got Jacob. Welcome, Jacob. Jacob is the person who runs the fan Instagram. Not the official one, but the fan one. Gadget says, thank you, Gadget. It means a lot. I do really appreciate that. So I think it's safe to say, guys, that we made our... well, Tuesday Farm Sim 17's out. So it's safe to say we made our 500 subscriber goal. This is perfect. Thank you, Oliver. If you're on about the quality, because I've been waiting for someone to comment on the quality. Is it lagging or anything? Let me know. 1086, that's not cut right, surely. Someone just said I'm streaming a 1080. Yes, I am. Dave, these are your settings. You've stitched me up here. I don't know what I'm doing. I have no idea what I'm doing here. Right, video. Ah, that's why. This may break the stream a little bit. Just a tiny bit. If it does, guys, please refresh your... please refresh your streams if it does break now, but hopefully it doesn't. Why is 720 not an option here? No idea. Let's make that 30 FPS. Now, this may break the stream once again. If it does, please just refresh the stream. It should be fine. Okay, let me know how that is. We were actually streaming in 1080 for some reason. Which I'm not meant to be. I think that's because I was playing around with the wheel cam. Spoiler alert! The wheel cam is back. Simulate. You sound so good through headphones. Thank you. I think. Is that a compliment? I have no idea. So yes, I was streaming in 1080 for some reason, but I'm only recording in 720, so that makes no sense whatsoever. Now let's go ahead and get this all booted up. I'm not sure how this is going to happen, if I'm honest. How are we going to do this? Because this is a bit tight. We're going to go up the middle, I reckon. We'll get the Massey on to follow me. It is actually reaching, surprisingly. Right, there we go. We'll keep you five behind us here. Although we're unrealistically a bit far away, it is actually going in the trailer, much to my surprise. Let's go boop, 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 boop. I think that's working. Oh, maybe not. There we go. So we could push up a little bit more there, Massey. Massey? Oh, I pressed the wrong button. God dang it. Why won't you move? Are you stuck on something? God dang it. Right, by the way, guys, for everybody that's been asking about my 698T, in case you haven't seen it, here it is. This is getting released for 17 now. There's no point in releasing it for 15, if I'm honest. So, is it still lagging? Let me just... Guys, once again, if this breaks, just refresh your stream. Alright, it should be back. Hopefully everyone's back. Awesome. Let's just quickly get this chat back up here. Auto combine. No, we're using GPS at the moment, Ford. That is surprisingly reaching as well. I didn't think it would. Come on, push up, Massey. Push up. Guys, let me know. I don't know what's wrong with the quality. I'm using Dave's settings. I think I may have been sabotaged. No, I'm joking. We have gone off though because I'm busy looking at the second screen. Thank you to whoever just subscribed. I saw that then. We got up to 409 there. Lagging for me. Sorry, Wi-Fi went. Bit laggy. You should be okay now. Just give your screen a stream a refresh. I know you said screen then, but that's impossible. Yeah, give it a refresh and you should be okay. Right, now we can start doing this properly. Let's go ahead and get this turned off for now. Go ahead and boot that back up. Why are you shooting that way? You make no sense. Stop! Why? Who's driving that? Stop. Right, we'll get this Massey turned around now. Whoa, this thing's struggling on the hill. We might have to get our case out, I reckon. Hi, guys, something's really gone wrong with the stream today, and I think it may actually be my internet. Bear with me, guys. Bear with me. I just need to put up the BRB screen a sec because I'm having issues here. This has been a shambles, guys. Let me know when you're all back. This stream has not gone well at all, unfortunately. This is a spontaneous stream. It's meant to be quite relaxing, but it's been far from it. I'm not sure why you're getting 360, someone said. That's not right at all. I got it in 720 on this end. Right, so we should be back now. Hopefully everyone will come back and refresh their page. Did I change the scene back? No, I didn't. There we go. Well done, Simulate. You could tell it's been a while since I streamed, guys. I'm not used to this at all. Ignore that. That's where we were testing stuff out. $7.20, thank you, Pedro. I'm not sure what happened then. I think I must have clicked the wrong button, but we're going to stay like this. Even if it's laggy, we'll just stay like it. Ignore the fact that there's loads of corn left. That's when I was not even looking at the screen and trying to sort out the stream for you guys. Yep, 720 is good. We're back. Hopefully it's not lagging too much. I'm not sure why it's lagging at all, to be fair. The stream health is now green, which is all good. We're all systems go right now. Right, so where is the 698 on 71%? Right, so you should go on to this side now. Right. What we're going to do, actually, we're going to swap this out a little bit. We're going to turn this off. I've changed my mind. This isn't working for me because I can't concentrate properly. So what we're going to do is jump into the Massey ourselves. We'll take this over and unload it real quick. Ignore this corn. We don't want it anyway. Corn sucks. Where should we take it? We'll go to the sheepyard, I reckon. Seems more useful over there, so we'll take it over to the sheepyard. Let's get our beacons on. So whilst we do that, I'll read out the chat. So, Yanis, thank you for telling me it's all good. It looks like everything is okay now, so welcome back, guys. Bad video settings. What is going on? Bear with me again. Something has gone horribly wrong today, guys. I have no idea what any of this stuff means. Right. Not sure what's going on here, guys, if I'm honest. Well, we'll leave it. It says stream health is red, which we'll just carry on going. If it breaks, it breaks. This is not the send-off I expected it to have, if I'm honest. But yes, we're taking this stuff now, this chaff, over to the sheep farm, which is right in front of us here, for those of you that haven't played Nazewell Extended. Maybe it's my internet playing up. As you probably already know if you watch my videos and stuff, that's not a rarity. That happens quite a lot. But it looks like it's okay on my end anyway, so hopefully you guys are watching it properly again. We lost quite a lot of people where I had to restart the stream. That's a bit annoying. We found the other silage trailer as well. It's right in front of us. So I've resigned in. We got Rattle as well. He's a subscriber. We've got German Pointer. How you doing, Rort German? No, this case is actually in the way. Let's go ahead and move this out the way. So this is why we came over here, because our other side of trailers over here. We'll get both of them on the go. This is also a little bit more powerful. Well, this one is actually full of silage, which is strange. I think I found a bug. We're going to actually unload this here into here. Alright, back up. Hey, Elite Gamer, how you doing, buddy? We've got Transport Wiz, we've got Gerald, we've got Gadget Destroyer, Infinite Pro, Kane, Thomas, Tom, JJ, Farmer, and Joseph. How you doing, buddy? Right, so we're going to back this up into here. I do not trust the AI doing this, which is why we're doing it ourselves. Right, let's get this all the way to the back. Need a jackknife then. I was looking at the chat. There seems to be a lot of people getting banned and timed out. I'm seeing a lot of times out. James, what are you doing, buddy? How you doing? I meant, sorry. Nightbot spamming as well. Now, guys, this I probably shouldn't do this because we're playing Farm Sim. But I really, really, really recommend that you go... Hang on a minute. Have I just found another bug? Simulator's just found another bug. Should we have a look at it? This is the pre-release still, so don't worry about it. Actually, no, I can't, because then the GPS won't work. Dang it. Okay, we can't do that. Go ahead and open this gate, actually. This might be a little bit easier to maneuver. Okay, I take that back. We're not going to bother doing it. And we'll take this back to the field, because what we need to do is a headland, so we can actually move around. So we're going to attach this trailer directly onto the back of the combine, I reckon, just to get it started off, which is the plan. Let's indicate out of here, we've got our beacons on. There's something wrong with this room. Are you going to do American Truck Simulator? Probably one day. I do play American Truck Simulator in my own time, I just don't bother uploading it because not a lot of people seem to like it. Will you be doing multiplayer for FS Infinity Robotic? Possibly. We're waiting for maps and stuff to be released because there's literally going to be two maps out to begin with. This one is coming to Farm Sim 17, but it's going to take Tom a while to convert it, I reckon, so. New Holland, I think you got to restart your, refresh your stream, because it's 7:20 on my end. Yeah, like Ford said, refresh, because we had a bit of issues, so we had to give it a refresh. 7:20 on my end, no lag yet. Yet being the keyword. Right, so what we're going to do is plop this down here like that. Right, let's turn that off. And we'll hook this up whilst we do our headland to the harvester here. Excellent. End of the week, seeing Simulate Live. Thank you, Simon. Appreciate that. So, on his answers, I know everyone's excited for Farm Sim 17, but is there anybody here that's going to miss it? Because I probably am. I've spent the last 4 months, 5 months doing this game, so I am going to miss it quite a lot. Well, I'm still going to play it in my own time, but you know what I mean. Let's get GPS off for a second here. What's that New Holland's model number? I haven't got a New Holland here. We've got the Massey Ferguson 698T, which is the red tractor. The other one was a Case MXM 160, I think it was. And obviously this is a class. Alright, let's get this all booted up here. So I'm hoping we get some of our viewers back, because I had to restart the stream. It appears that a lot of people have gone, so... 4 July. You're going to miss it more than anyone, I reckon. You're addicted to Farm Sim. You love my American Truck Simulator vids? Well, I might do some more, actually. This is probably the perfect time, more than any, to do some American Truck Simulator, because everyone's waiting for 15. 17, sorry. Will you be releasing the Massey? Yes, the Massey Harry is coming out for Farm Sim 2017. It's not finished yet, basically, and there's no point in me finishing it for 15. So I'm just going to take how it stands. I'm going to port that over to 17 and then finish it on 17. That's going to be the best solution, I reckon. But then when it is finished, I will be giving it out for 15 as well for all the 15 guys, because I know there's going to be a lot of you that have to wait until Christmas and stuff for Farm Sim 17. By the way, guys, don't forget to check me out on social media. We can do exclamation mark, or one of the mods can do exclamation mark Facebook and Twitter, stuff like that, because I'm going to be giving away a copy of Farm Sim 17. I haven't really announced it all that much, but yes, I will be giving away a copy of Farm Sim 17. It's going to be a hard disk copy, I've decided. So whoever wins will get an actual physical disc of Farm Sim. Right, so what are we on here? 48%. We're doing quite well. We're halfway done now. Got to move this Massey out of the way, but not an issue. Right. Monjack's in the chat. Where's Monjack? Bear with me, guys. Bear with me. I need to do something. I just saw the word Monjack. Yeah. I hope that's the real Monjack. There we go. So big thank you to the people that have subscribed already. I hope if I turned it on simulate. Well done, sir. Come on. I don't know why I ever made it take so long to start up. For those of you that are new to the channel, you may recognise this Massey from a few YouTubers, but usually the two-wheel drive version. This is my reskin of Matt XGS's normal 698 from the competition. It seems to be quite popular, I'm glad. It wasn't a waste of time after all, but the tea is out soon, don't worry about that. Why is Nightbot doing that as a timer? Nightbot seems to be being naughty today. He's giving out a Google link. Will it be on consoles? What, the 698? Probably not. If it is, then it won't have IC. But who knows? Could be. May even offer it to Giants, seeing as they got a contract with Massey now. What is your favourite game right now? Right now? Right, my favourite game at this moment in time is probably Mafia. I quite enjoy Mafia 3, but my favourite game of all time is Vice City, Grand Theft Auto Vice City, followed by either Red Dead Redemption or Skyrim. Love Skyrim to pieces. In fact, I've probably got literally about 600 hours in Skyrim in this year. Altogether, it's... I don't want to know what it is altogether. Hi, Archie, how you doing? Charlie? Sid, why do you have Google? I'm not sure. I think Nightbot may be confused with somebody else's Discord. I'm not sure. I was on your other channel. What, Luminate? Ooh. Someone's heard me swear before. PS17 and PS1 will have mods. First time, I believe. Xbox One will. I do not. Oh, hang on, we're 100% here. There we go. We can still get a little bit more in. No, we can't. I lied. Right. So let's back this up. We'll disconnect this here by lowering the hitch. Like that. And we'll get the Massey Ferguson back up here, shall we? Yeah, I'm not sure if PS4 mods are coming anymore, unfortunately, guys. This isn't me just making up crap. Apparently, Sony don't want mods on their consoles, which I hope they change, because it really, really will be a lot better for you guys if they have it on there as well. Hello, main gamer. How you doing? We've got Victor as well. How you doing? Will you be uploading on Luminate? Yes, guys. Right. Here's my dilemma. I need everyone help a second. A lot of people have been asking for me to play like stuff like GTA and stuff, which I'm not going to upload to Simulate because this is a family-friendly channel. But if anyone would want to see my other channel back up and running, it'll be like GTA, Mafia, other games, basically, other games. This is just going to be simulation games because it's called Simulate. But if you want to see me play other stuff like GTA and stuff, put in the chat, I don't know, just put Luminate. That's L-U-M-I-N-8, the number 8. Look, like Simulate, but Lumin at the front of it. Right. Could have actually turned around here, but we're going to see how far we can get. Let's put our four-wheel drive on, because we're struggling up this hill. And that should be it. We've only got a tiny bit left, and then we can start doing it properly, because I hate pulling a trailer with a combine. It really annoys me. Why did you call your channel Simulate Gaming? Because we like simulate games. Like simulator, so we call it Simulate, because we're cool. No, we're not. I lied. Here, love, updated and remastered mods of PS4. Apparently, yeah, but if Bethesda... That's my problem. If Bethesda... Okay, that's a tongue twister. Bethesda can't get mods on console, on PS4, then it's very, very unlikely that Giants will. Alright, let's turn out of here. I'm not sure how it works with warranty and stuff either, because obviously some mods will put your console under a lot of strain. Happy birthday, Charlie. Illumination, says Ford. Well done, sir. Let's get the inspector... Actually, no, we need the inspector mod. I lied. Yeah, Monjack's got a channel come out called Shrimpulate, so stay tuned for that. Awesome videos that gotta go. See there. All right, thank you, Joseph. Thank you for joining us, buddy. Hope to see you in... Well, we'll be Farm Sim 17, so hope to see you in Farm Sim 17. All right, can we go out of here? Whoa, there's a Citroen there. There we go. I'm not sure why Nightbot's on a rampage today. He's apparently all his settings have got messed up. I got a feeling I've accidentally reset it to factory settings, like default settings. Yeah, but they're made by Giants. That's the issue. Like, one of the mods, for example, you get with Farm Sim 17 is the New Holland telehandler from this game. In fact, I can show you. So one of the mods you get is... Actually, I think it's in here now. No, maybe not. Mods? That's wheel loaders. Well done, sir. Telehandlers. So this LM7.42 is a mod in Farm Sim 17. So hopefully we actually get some supports for other mods. I would love to have this on PS4, this tractor, to give to you guys. Speaking of which, I don't know where the front weight's gone. I must have accidentally clicked Q when I was driving along somewhere. So we're going to back this up into here for the second time. I'm not sure what's wrong with the stream today, guys. I'm getting bad settings, apparently. Right, let's back this up. Thank you, Yamdog. Appreciate that. Nightbot's blacklist seems to be bopping everything tonight, and I don't get to read what it is before it's deleted. Like spike. Oh yeah, guys, I haven't said that. If you are enjoying the stream, please tap that like button. I think our goal today is going to be 50. That's our goal today. I'm not sure what it's on at the moment because I haven't got the stream open. If we've already beat that, then I look stupid. But yeah, we're aiming for 50. So if you haven't liked the stream, please do so. We're aiming for 50. Ooh, let's unload here. I was actually going to use this clamp for something else, but never mind. We'll just do it here. And we'll take this back to the harvester. Now, why are we going to make this turning? I'm going to come out wide like this. Swing around. Awesome. Get some cab view here. I'm not sure why the FPS is so bad when I'm streaming. It's one thing I've never been able to find out. Target is 100. No, the target... We've reached 50 yet, have we? Oh, we're on 66 likes, so my goal... Yeah, sorry about that. I can't actually see the stream because I don't have it open to save up on internet and stuff. I just literally have the chat, so sorry about that. So the goal, if we're on 66 now, the goal is 100 by the end of the stream, so let's hope we can get to that. Did you know how to get mods on Xbox One FF17? I think they're going to be available in the store, like DLC, but they're going to be free. Current sub count? It's 406. I don't understand, Ford. I can see that. That's one thing I can see. So once again, thank you to everybody that's been subscribing since we started the stream. It's gone up quite a lot. It's been quite slow today, my sub counter, so glad to see it bop it up a little bit. 114 likes already. That can't be right. Something's going on here. We were like on 50 something a minute ago. Right, so let's get this onto the harvester for one last little bit. I think we've got left now. Let's take it up to the harvester here. I got my tea as well today, guys. Usually I'm struggling Struggling with drinks, but I wouldn't be a British man without tea, would I? I'm assuming that McCormick is Irish, because I've been speaking to by a lot of Irish people that just open the sentence with well. It's 114. Wow. So we seem to be smashing the goals. Big thank you to everybody that's helped me out today. I have FS17. I'm so happy. Oh, that got deleted. I didn't see what it said. TNT on that banner. Oh, kick right there. I don't know what it was. Caps. Right. Let's jump into this. This has been in Naysville Farm since the multiplayer series, this officer. We're still using it. It's going strong. Right, we've got a tiny, tiny bit left to do now. So let's go ahead and do this tiny little bit, and then we'll get the Massey Ferguson back onto the trailer. Yes. There we go. Now, one thing I do want to start doing in Farm Sim 17 is appealing to more of the American guys. Apparently, I get quite a lot of viewers in America. So I'd love to be able to do a let's play for you guys as well. If there's any Americans in here, please let me know. Or Canadians, whatever, you know what I mean. North America. If anyone here from North America, let me know. And one thing I really would like to do for 17 is do a lot more for you guys and a lot more stuff that appeals to you. Right, so we finished that. Let's go ahead and get this ready on the next position. We'll get the Massey hooked up to the trailer and start doing this properly now. Beep. Let me know how the quality is, guys, because we had a bit of issues at the start. Don't forget, I think we're streaming like 1080p, which is ridiculous. I don't have great internet, unfortunately. You subbed to me 2 years ago. That's pretty impressive. Thank you, buddy. The channel's only 5 months old. Will that Matthew Ferguson? If it can, yeah. It's not up to me, though. I got to ask Matt before I do that. So it'd be me and Matt that do it together. Matt is the guy that did it originally for the contest. But I thought it needed more character, so I went ahead and reskinned it. I can't even remember. I swear there's a lot of people that use it. I know Rainbow Dave... In fact, Rainbow Dave uses this version here, so... with Banky... Does Banky have it? I think Banky might have it. I know... What am I doing here? G, there we go. I'm never ever used to playing this with a keyboard. I usually use a steering wheel, so my control's a bit... Where are you going? You're on the wrong side, doofus. Come on, this side. Thank you. Right, let's get this hooked up. And we can finally make a start properly, so I can also start paying attention to the chat now we're up and running. You have been subscribed for 3 years. That's impressive. Very impressive. Just for everybody that doesn't know, my channel is 5 months old. So, big shout out to the guy from the future there. Welcome, Sammy. We got James Ryan O'Brien there as well, who's obviously Irish because he started off a sentence with well. It's like being home all over again. Ah, there we go. Thank you, JJ. Appreciate your opinion there. Alien Nation, how you doing, buddy? Welcome to the stream. So I have no idea what the light goal is anymore, guys. I don't know what we're currently on, so it's impossible for me to set one. I'll leave that up to the subs to make a sub goal, a light goal. You can wait back there a little bit. I didn't just turn you off, did I? Please, I didn't just turn you off. Nope. Okay, good. We're good to go. There we go. So we're not just doing silage today, guys. Don't worry, we're going to be trying doing it as much as we can. We're already... What time did we start? I think we started at like 10 past 8. So we're going to go to about 10 past 10 if people are still here. You found me around 1,000 subscribers. I actually recognise your name. Not your name necessarily, Eddie, but your icon. That's the one. Ignore the bits we're missing out here. We're going to do clean up all that bit at the minute. That's the bit we did manually. 150 likes is our goal, says Dave. So, 200 be your new goal. Right, we'll wait until we get 150. Once we get to 150, someone let me know. And we'll boost it up to 150, I think they said. No, 200, I think they just said. So, yeah, 150 is our current goal. What? We've missed a whole lane here. That's because we were too busy sorting out the quality of the stream and stuff. Never mind, we'll go back and get it. Alienation's from Norway. We've got some Norway in the building. Let me know where you're from, guys, by the way. If we've got people that like aren't from the UK and stuff, let me know in the comment section. Let me know where you're from. Although we got already have a lot of people from Ireland in here. We've got Norway. We've got America, because TNT's in here. Let's go down this lane here. Why do I keep getting out of the tractor? There we go. Go down in Northern Ireland, boys. Ford, Northern Ireland's fake. Right, we're on 96% here now. 97, 98, 99, 100% right there on the Massey, so we'll get this turned off and take this load down now. I could technically set up a course play, but in case you have only just joined us, in which case, welcome to the stream, we have to back us up into quite a tight spot, so I don't trust the course play, unfortunately. Got Norway in the building, we've got Gloucestershire. That's not actually that far, well, kind of is far from me. Nottinghamshire, Ireland. Minus Gamer, shout out to you. Richard from North Wales. Devon is fake. Whoa, Devon is not fake. Northern Ireland wants to be Devon, basically. That's why I moved here. My steering wheel is getting confused with the keyboard, which is really annoying. Guys, once again, don't forget, if you're only just joining us, slap that like button. It would mean a lot. This is the last ever Farming Simulator 15 stream on this channel, unfortunately. I'm going to miss it. This is the game that set the channel off. If that car was flying then, I'm going to pretend I did just see that. So yeah, this game has took up a lot of my time, because it's a really good game. Can't wait to take over with 17 now. I think you guys would agree it's been a very good game, this 15. I mean, if you look at 13 and then look at this, amazing, absolutely amazing. We've got, what's that? I've got a baler here. That's the case that someone was asking about earlier. I'll just get the exact model number for you guys. This is the MXM190, not 160, I thought it was a 160. And the reason we're not using that trailer is because it's currently full of silage. We need to take that up to our animal yard and feed them in a second. Right, let's go over here. We'll back up. In fact, all we got to do now is feed our cows, and they're probably going to take all of that, to be fair. Right, let's back up. See how far back we can get here. Someone's from Jamaica. It's cool. 144 likes. Thank you for letting me know, Night's Life. So we need 6 more guys to reach our goal. What's your favourite tractor? New Holland T7, all the way. Love New Hollands. My favourite mod is a T6 for some reason, because the T7s aren't that great in this game. Well, they are. They're really good. It's just the engine doesn't sound right. Come on. So let me know in the chat as well, guys, what you want me to do today on this stream. We're not going to do the whole field of corn, because you guys get bored easy. So I'm going to do exactly what you guys want me to do. This is the last ever stream. Let's get it seen off too, shall we? I'm just going to check the quality a minute. Yeah, don't look too bad. Doesn't look too bad at all. We'll take this up to farmyard. We should probably have our beacons on, shouldn't we? Oh, the trailer doesn't have beacons. That's unfortunate. We've got someone from New Zealand. We've got someone else from Wales here. 151. So we reached our goal, guys. We're going to boost the goal up to 200 before the end of the stream. I need some more coffee, I think. Oh, keep reading the chat here. Who is from Offley, sorry. Not actually heard of that place. I think I'm the only person from Devon in here. I feel a bit left out. Oh, by the way, I'm going to show you guys, for the new people, in which case, welcome to the stream. I'm going to show you I'm not the first person to do this, but I'll show you anyway. Let's turn into here. As you can see, the tyres actually react to weight and stuff now, which is quite good. It's a bit bumpy on this terrain, but you can see the back wheel is deflated there. Can't wait to get this out on 17. Can't wait to see you guys using it in your videos and stuff and screenshots. Once again, guys, just in case you're joining us, I am going to be giving away a copy of Farm Sim 17 when it's released, after it's released. So make sure you follow me on Twitter, like me on Facebook, or alternatively join my Discord. I think there's commands for all of them if one of the mods wants to do that. And also become a part of the community. Right, let's get this booted up again here. There we go. GPS on. You can actually move forward a little bit there, Massey. Awesome. You killed your T6. That's impossible. You can't kill a T6. T6 is made of, like, kryptonite or something. 160 likes. Ooh, we've got 40 more to go until the end of the stream. So that's, hopefully we can do that. What I should have done is check to see how many subscribers we were when we started up. So I didn't bother checking, because I'm an idiot. But according to the sub count, we're currently on 10,415. Thank you, Dave, for the social business there. There's a lot of people from the UK here. I'm assuming... Actually, it's Friday, so maybe not. I was going to say, I'm assuming most of you are old, because there's no school tomorrow. But yes, it's Friday, so most of you are probably up late anyway. What is this Massey doing? I think he's drunk. What we're going to do actually is go up this way here. We'll start getting this bits that we missed earlier. Come on, Massey. What are you doing? Bail cannon, bail cannon, bail cannon. I don't have the bail cannon anymore. No one liked it, so I deleted it. Which is, ironically, Dave asked for that today. I'm going to check to see if I have it, like, on Dropbox or anything, but... Uh, 10406 at the start, thank you. So we've got 10 so far, which isn't bad because we've only been going for like 40 minutes, something like that, half hour. Right, let's get all these, the messy bits that we missed earlier, I reckon. I have no idea why we're getting silage. It's just you guys seem to like it when I do silage, so we have no use for this at all. Drunk Massey, wouldn't surprise me at all. It's probably Billy Bob. Yeah, it's Billy Bob, look at him. I can't wait to start getting girl hired workers. By the way, guys, don't forget, if you haven't already, don't forget to check out Cattle and Crops video I put out today. Cannot wait for that game. I know we're playing Farm Sim and they're technically rivals, but doesn't matter. I'm not sponsored by Giants, so it doesn't matter at all. Go check out Cattle and Crops. Right, let's get this little middle piece here. Is that corn grown? Yes, this is the corn that comes with the map. We haven't planted this ourselves, it just comes like it. Look at the views though. Tom's done an amazing job with this. You're 14? Well, it must be, actually it's only 9 o'clock, I thought it was later than that. So, how many people watching? 90 people watching. Gutted that we lost a lot of people when the stream restarted, but never mind. This, actually, we can just put this on GPS now. I think this is all in the same lane. Yes, there we go. So, for those of you that are wondering as well, the multiplayer stream where I get to play with you guys is now happening in Farm Sim 17. Purely because we've ran out. I didn't expect Farming Simulator 17 to come out that quickly. A lot of people are already playing it, so it wouldn't really make that much sense. Massey, will you move over? Come on. Wow. What a plonk. Move over. Actually, what I'm going to do, I'm going to send him off that way. Go. Go. Yes. Right, now you can slow back down. Oh, that's why he's struggling up the hill, I think. There we go. I'm looking forward to the older gear in FF17. Yeah, same. Much better. Although I am going to miss the Boer. People keep asking what my favourite tractor in the Farm Sim game is. And it's probably this bad boy here. The 6135A from Boer. It's more of a connection from 13 than anything. Because me and... Well, I use this tractor a lot in Farm Sim 13. So, Yeah, got a bit of a connection with that tractor. It's a shame it's not in 17. Gotta love a bit of tea. How's the music, guys? Can you even hear the music? If someone would like to let me know in the chat, that'd be amazing. If not, I'll turn it up a little bit. Hey, Crazy Mad, how you doing? What HP is the good old... I don't know what you mean, unfortunately. We've got Sweden in the house. Welcome to the stream, buddy. Hope you're doing well. Should get a jaunt. Spoiler alert. Right, we've got 88% left here. Right, let's go into our next lane over here. Do you like John Deere? Yeah, I like John Deere. It's not my favourite brand, but I do like it. I would pick a New Holland over it, that's for sure. But JCB and New Holland come before John Deere. Turn! 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 Why won't you turn? Go. Go up ahead. What are you doing, Massey? I think he's drunk today. I think he's literally come to work drunk. The slow mode seems to be... what I'm going to do is quickly tab out and turn slow mode off. The mods are going to absolutely hate me, but there we go. How do we do that exactly? Oh, there we go. Turn. There we go, so the mods are going to absolutely hate me now, but we've turned slow mode off. Can you use some slurry? Yeah, I'll see if we've got any slurry. I think we may have used it in a couple episodes ago, but we'll see if we've got any. If we, we're on 100%. No one even bothered telling me. Right, let's go ahead and take this down. This is getting very tedious, this. Do you like Case and Fords? Yeah, they're technically New Hollands anyway, aren't they? So... anything that's related to New Holland, I like. Just because, I don't know why. Biased, maybe? I don't know. What do you think about FS17? Brilliant job, they've done an amazing job. Oh, I should stop checking chat so often. Yeah, 17, they've done an amazing job. Especially with the lighting engine, that's pretty much unrecognisable at this point, the lighting engine. And there's Dave with the hate comments because I just turned slow mode off. It makes the chat look lively, Dave, keeps you on your toes. I'm from Finland. Oh, I didn't see that, but shout out to Finland in the house. I have a new mice sim. That makes me itchy. That makes me very, very itchy, I'm not going to lie. Wouldn't that be cool if Cattle and Crops or Pure Farming or Farm Sim, whatever the next one is, did ratting? That would be quite cool. Ratting's quite disgusting if you don't like ant. Like, I don't know how to explain it. But if you don't know what ratting is, I recommend you YouTube it after this stream. I know George Saunders does it quite a lot. Right, go down here. I need to do a couple of private streams, I reckon, to get my settings tried and tested for Farm Sim 17, because I'm still getting bad video health, apparently, which is a shame. Alright. Let's back this up. Into hither. Right, now, one thing about this map, which is different to your guys, is apparently your grain dryer is broken. It's absolutely fine on this version. This is obviously the pre-released, which means I don't have mud mod, but yeah, the grain dryer works fine. Hello, Adam. How are you doing? Welcome to the stream, buddy. See you later, Don. Thank you for joining us. Hope you're doing well. Ivan, welcome to the stream. Do mowing. Okay, we'll do a bit of mowing in a minute. I need some grass, actually. In fact, yes, we are going to do some mowing in a second because we've got an hour left. And I actually need some grass for an upcoming episode, spoiler alert. But I don't want to actually do the mowing episode because you guys have seen me mow on this map before. So yes, we will be doing a bit of mowing in a minute, I reckon. Just need to find a good grass field to do it with. We actually be on this one. We could probably do this one here. That field there. Look. Whoa, invisible wall. Still here in the invisible wall. It's got a four-wheel drive on here. Damn invisible walls, y'all. Let's get that off. Simulate, people is saying don't drink and drive, but you don't read the chat and drive. It doesn't also help that my screen isn't actually next to my normal screen. It's actually like 90 degrees off to my right, so it's even worse when I read the chat. I need to get my new screen as soon as possible. Wait till payday, I reckon. You know those lemmings that look like rats and have no tails? What? And it didn't, mate. That sounds like some kind of a zombie film. Hi, Thomas, welcome to stream. William, welcome to stream. How you doing, buddy? Thanks for the shout out. No worries, Adam. Absolutely no worries. Can't wait for two. What day is it today? Friday. So we got like 3 days until Farm Sim's out. For those of you wondering, there was a lot of people. No, I don't have Farm Sim 17 early. A lot of people were asking, and that's your answer. No, I didn't get it. One, either because Giants think I'm rubbish, or two, because I'm a Catlin Crops partner. I'm beginning to think it's number two because I've released another video of Catlin Crops today. So we need to finish this field, and after we've done this, we'll get some grass. Which means I need to go find my mower, actually, because we seem to have lost one somewhere on the map. What else we got here? Ed, welcome to stream. What is your job? YouTube now. William, how are you doing? Jamie? Do you know the channel with Grassmen? Yes. I don't watch them, but I know who they are. We need some fuel in a minute. We've even got 23 litres left of fuel. Let's get GPS back on. We'll get that back on. There we go. Boop. Love tea. I've got to bring a... This is a flask of tea. This isn't even a cup. I've actually brought a flask of tea with me to the stream. And on my other side, I've got water. Because you never know. So last time I was in here when you were 4K, growing hell of loads. Thank you, Robert. It has gone quite quick. It's slowed down now. It's going a lot more normal pace now, which I can't complain about. But I'm really still blown away that we actually got to 10K, if I'm honest. Right. Move, Massey. Actually start turning this time, please. You didn't last time. This is the field that me, Fahy and Dave did on the Naysville multiplayer series that we did. T7240, cool. I think have I got that one? Let's have a look. Let's go into our mods folder here. I'll tell you what, actually I know what's going to be easier. We'll go to New Holland, I reckon. This is a mess. One of the things I can't wait to do is start from scratch with my my mods folder. Oh, I've got hiccups coming. That's not good. Am I being blind? Where's New Holland? There it is. Okay, here's my T7s. So what one did you say you had? 270, I think you said. 210? No, I've only got the 210s. That's a shame. likes. Big thank you to everybody that's liked the channel. If you haven't liked it, please click that like button. Our goal is 200 by the end of the stream, so hopefully we can get there. Thank you, William. Appreciate that. Big 60s. Ah, Fahy. Our favourite Scouse is in the chat. Thank you, George. I didn't actually bother doing my... Well, I didn't do it on by choice, but we didn't do the... What are you doing? Push up, man. Yeah, we unfortunately, plans came up, so I had to cancel my 10k special, but apparently there was a party in my Discord for me without me even being there, which is interesting. Actually, Dave, if you're on Discord, feel free to prune it, because I think we may be at the capacity, which means no one else will be able to get in. You're going to stream FS17 as soon as it comes out? I want to see how to customise. I will be streaming Farm Sim 17, not on the first day, because there's going to be a lot of people streaming it, I reckon. And I don't really want to be competing with other people. Like, thank you! What's that say? JDM, welcome. I recognise your name. You've been here before. 189 likes. We can do it. Mikey, welcome to the stream, buddy. I just crash reading the chat. If you go on my Instagram, guys, you can see why I keep crashing and I'm reading the chat. My second screen is like 90 degrees to my right, which is why I keep crashing. Imagine how you could get a dog in farm... I would love a dog in Farm Sim. It would surprise me if Pure Farming's going to do that. It's just a shame they won't do mods. So then, guys, what are we thinking? For the people that are just joining us today, this is the last ever Farm Sim 15 stream. I'm going to miss this game a lot. Let's push you up ahead like that, Mr. Massey. There we go. This should be our last lane on this side of the field here. Happy 109th birthday. Thank you. Actually, it is 109. Yeah, I thought it was 110 then. Nightbot keeps confusing me because he's all changed. He's had an icon upgrade and stuff like that. Fancy pants. Welcome TG Elite. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're doing well, buddy. We're just doing some corn right now. On 15 because we're old school. 17's too commercial for us. We like things underground and old school. So we're sticking with 15 for now. Bruh. That's what gangsters say, apparently. I don't know. Too much TV. Ever seems to be much, so much better. Yes, it will be. Hopefully it'll run better as well, because... Yeah. We're getting 50 something, round 52 something up, and we're on the highest setting we can get. Which ain't too bad. I don't think you guys can see that, because it's under the banner. But yes, we're getting about 58 something up, 55, 58 FPS, and we're on high. Oh, this is so slow. I need like a sports harvester or something. Let's turn into here. I think Pedro's bolding? I think Pedro is banning people. Because... I don't know what Dave just said. There we go. You should do a goodbye video for Farm Sim 15. I am planning on doing so. I've already done a goodbye video to Thornton Farm in particular. Come on, Massey, seriously. You're meant to be the T version. When's your turbo going to kick in? Right, so we're on 98, 99, 100. We've pretty much finished this field. We've got one trailer left, I reckon. So let's take this back. We really need to get some fuel as well. So hopefully there's some at the sheepyard. If not, we'll get some. Mindless Gamer, welcome to stream, buddy. Hope you're doing well. Hope you enjoy what you see. If you haven't already, guys, and you're new to the channel, please tap that subscribe button. It really does mean a lot. When is FS17 out in the UK? Monday evening-ish. Because it's out on Tuesday in Germany. So it's going to be about... I don't know. Yeah, like Monday evening, I think. Right, let's turn this way. I think we need to get some fuel. We've only got 21 litres, and I'm pretty sure there's no fuel at this yard. So we need to go get some from the... from the petrol station. I wonder if you can pick up random things and put them in the back of the pickup on 17. Yes, you can, because I think it was Silver that did that. Random stuff like toolboxes and stuff. The toolboxes don't have any use, but you can pick them up anyway. Thank you, Tony. Glad you enjoyed it. It's a great map. I think it deserves something like that. All of the stuff the auction David has done has been amazing. I think you guys would agree. Challenging extended. Sandy Bay, Gold, every Sandy Bay that's been out. Thornton Farm, all really, really good maps. Right, let's turn into here, actually. We've got like 45 minutes left. I think we're going to cut the corners short. Because we really want to get some more stuff done here. What's going to be the best tractor to take down to the fuel station? In fact, we have some fuel. I just realised we actually do have some fuel. I think it's down at the grain dryer, actually. Right. Unload this last piece here before we head out. Right, back up around this corner. Right, there we go. So whilst that's unloading, is it unloading? Yes. Where's the actual fuel tank in this yard? So there's our mowers. We need the front one as well, though. I don't know where the front one's gone. Is there anything in here? No, this one's completely empty, this fuel tanker. So we definitely would get some. Right. So what I'm going to do is take this back to the field. Yeah, we'll take this back to the field. I'm trying to work out whether we're going to use the Merlot or the JCB. Let me know in the comment section. But these are below them, but this is a live stream. Let me know in the chat box whether you want me to use the Merlot telehandler or the JCB fast track to get our fuel. Because we really need some, as you can tell. Take this slow over here because we keep getting stuck. Ooh. Gary, it must stink. Is Tottenham Farm coming to 17? No, because Auction David is bringing out a new map called Portland Bill, which is going to be amazing. I have to go, Great Street. Thank you, Yamdog. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope to see you again soon. It'll be 17 when you've returned to my live stream, so hope to see you there, buddy. And enjoy the rest of your night. There's been some great maps for 15. Hope there's a map for 17. I'm pretty certain there will be. I've seen the trailer for Portland Bill, and it looks amazing. This is coming to 17, if you didn't know. Nasal Farm is coming to 17. This is basically us beta testing it for 17. Where's my tea at? And we're out of tea. Fantastic. Good job, I bought some water. Oh, the car guy's here. How are you doing, mate? Yeah, good. Recognise the car guy. Fast track, people are saying JTB fast track. Cool. So yes, we'll get the fast track once we get this into the field. Right, just turn into here. Yeah, I think pretty much 100% of you said fast track. So we're going to go ahead and get that. What's our current like count, by the way, guys? I can't see it, so let me know how many likes we're currently on. In fact, what we're going to do is put this. Why won't you work? I appear to have broken the game. Right, like that. Are you gonna work? Awesome, so these two are gonna finish off for us, and we'll go and get our JCB. I left that on, silly me. What is going on with this what's going on with this Merlot? I think there's something wrong with my Merlot, guys. What? Has that fixed it? What was all that about? I think my Merlot was a bit broken. Never mind. Right, you guys went to JCB. We had the New Holland, I forgot about that. Right, here's the JCB. So we'll go ahead and get this, take it down to the grain drying plant, and we'll fill it up with fuel if we need it. In fact, we can leave this weight here. We don't need this weight for now. It's just weighing us down. It's a weight, it's its job. 204, thank you guys, we made our goal. I'm not going to bother setting another goal because I don't think we're going to be able to beat another one, but big thank you to everybody for helping us reach the like goal today. We got 40 minutes left, so we've got loads of time left. What? Actually, we've got 40 minutes, yeah. We'll aim for 250, and then 250 is going to be the ultimate, but I don't think we're going to get to 200. 250, sorry. Here's our JCB. If you haven't seen my channel before, you probably thought I meant the new JCB fast track. Nope, this is our fast track. Keep things ghetto in this map. A lot of bans going on in the chat there. I'm going to crash if I keep... We've got some more silage there. Can't wait for 17 because it seems so good. It will be. Until Cat and the Crops comes up. And that's going to wipe the floor a bit. Right, so I'm forgetting exactly how to get to the grain dryer. I think it's... Well, I know it's this way, but then I don't know where I'm going after here. Got lots of cornfields to do. We should get a New Holland T7, please. Yes, that's the plan. Once we... Actually, no, we've got a T7 on White Oak Farm. I'm going to carry these series going for a while, Guy, because until there's lots of maps out for 17, I think I'm going to carry on playing 15 as well, because they get boring, just two maps over and over and over. So here's the grain dryer, down here. I know where we are. So apparently mine's different to yours. I'm not sure what Tom changed, but yeah, apparently they are different. I've not seen the released version, so I'm not sure myself. Where are we going? Aha! Here it is. Let's pick this up. Where is it? Like that. And it's pretty much full as well, so we can just take this down now. Good to go, bye. Thank you, George, for joining us. See you in the next one. Hang on a minute, guys. I'm back. Okay, have I unmuted that microphone? Yes. So So am I using a keyboard? Yes, because... Or else I can't see the... Because my wheel is quite far back. If I'm using a wheel when I'm streaming, I can't see the chat. So I have no other choice, unfortunately. Fancy. I think you've read out the Nightbot command then. How can you get FS17 as a trial? You can't. Giants, the people who make the game, chose a certain amount of people to do it. I wasn't one of those people. But some people were. But you can check out Cat and the Crops, you've done it already. Wait, where am I going? Yeah, wait, what? Yeah, this way. Got confused then. Yes, I know, that's what I mean. There's no chance of me ever getting partnered with Giants because I'm a partner with Cattle and Crops. It'd make no sense for them to do that at all. The minute I signed up with Cattle and Crops, the 17 thing was never ever going to happen, which I'm fine with because I'm still much more looking forward to Cattle and Crops. I think it looks the better game overall. 17 looks amazing, don't get me wrong, it looks incredible. I just can't wait to start using deformable terrain and stuff like that. By the way, guys, in case you haven't seen it, I've released another Cattle and Crops trailer today. Just turn that corner. Where did we put the Massey? That's the question. Are they stuck? I think they might be stuck. Oops. Yeah, they didn't make it the next length. Good to have a new stream. Thank you, Mikhail. Don't do them that often, so it's good to make a change. There we go. I fished it out of tea now. It's got all the scrag ends on the bottom. Tomorrow there will be a rally beside our house at 7 o'clock. What a, like a... Oh, that's why. Let's just move this combine out of the way a second. Don't need that anymore. Don't need that anymore. So what are we going to do now? We've still got like half hour left. So I think what we're going to do... Not that. That's for sure. We'll get this down. But the Massey's coming. Let's get the rest of this and we are done. With the silage, the corn. Welcome back, T7.
How are you today?
Thank you. Kian? Oh, got hiccups coming. I'm good. Thank you, buddy. How are you doing? Just sad to see 15 go. It really is sad to see 15 go, unfortunately. But hopefully it won't take long for map mods and stuff to come out for 17. I'm pretty sure it won't be, because Bullet Bill, Watching Dave and stuff really know what they're doing with the maps and stuff.
Simulate, what's been your favourite tractor from FS15?
What, mods or vanilla? Vanilla's probably... What is my favourite vanilla tractor? Probably the Fast Tracks. I know they're DLC, but I still count them as vanilla. Yeah, probably the JCBs. Favourite mod is probably... Where's my favourite mod? Right, my favourite... Alright, I got a couple of favourite mods. I got, obviously, the 698. That's why I reskinned it, because I love it to pieces. But we've also got a tractor which you guys don't really see me use that often, which I use in my personal time, which is a John Deere. I just got to find it. Where is it? Here, this one here, the 7530. Love this tractor here. I did use it in White Oak Farm, the original White Oak Farm. It comes with twin wheels. What? How have I never seen that before? What else we got here? We've got Rusty from the multiplayer series, which Dave loves to pieces. We've got the Kubota. That was quite popular, actually, the Kubota. Why have we got two of these? Oh, that's why. 698T, 698. We've got all three of them. So we've got Matt's 698, we've got my reskin of it, and we've got the T as well with the four-wheel drive. That's pretty much it, to be fair. You've seen the rest. When is multiplayer coming back? 17 now. There's no point in doing it for 15. Guys, once again, I'm not sure what we're on, but do hit that like button if you haven't already. Keeps the channel growing. Growing? Yeah, same thing. Keeps them doing both. Right, so we can pack this away now. Let's go ahead and get that folded up. Meanwhile, we'll get back into the JC... I've accidentally put crab on somehow. How have we done that? Let's quickly jump in here and turn this off. Crab, there we go. That's all wheel steering, that's not good. There we go. I'm not sure what happened then. So we'll refill the massive real quick. And now we've got some more jobs to do, which I did say I was going to do some mowing, but let me know what you guys want me to do real quick. I'm not going to bother doing any more corn because you've seen me do enough today. Let's go ahead, turn it off. Get this filled up. There we go. That's now filling. We'll leave this here for now. We'll get it all after. Same with the JCB, actually. It should just be the Massey now. Cool. Let's get this off. Follow me. We can turn that off now. And we'll unload our last bit of chaff. And we're not going to bother compressing it today. We'll do that later on. Simulate what map will your multiplayer be on? No idea, because I don't know what map mods are out yet. May even be Nasal Extended. This one here, when it's out for 17. Who knows? Jeremy's an American. Thank you, Jeremy. Welcome. Glad you enjoy it. I am planning on doing a lot of American stuff in 17, so if you haven't already, click that thumbs up button, guys. Not thumbs up, click subscribe, I mean, sorry, my bad. Mow, yeah, everyone's asking for mowing, so we're going to do some mowing. We just need to find some fields to do now. So we got that one right in front of us, this one here. Whoa, some cars coming. Probably should turn our beacons on, shouldn't we? Come on. Now, I think I know where... Why the indicator going off? I think I know where the... Whoa, what happened then? I think I know where the front mower is, so we'll go get that. We have to use the JCB, unfortunately, because that's the only one with a three-point hitch at the front. Right, we'll unload this last piece here. Well, I really don't know where my front weight's gone, guys. I'm trying to think. Now, someone also told me that this is the reset field now. That's not the same for me. Hey, if I reset stuff now, it'll go back to the original Nasal Farm, so I'm assuming in the released version, Tom's changed it. Mow RIP FS15. Dave, have you seen the size of my mowers? Right, let's get this unloaded. Awesome sauce. Do a lawn care vid. I'm going to try and do some lawn care stuff. Let's see if we've got some time. Right, so I'm going to temporarily leave this here. I'll get this off camera, don't worry about that. So yes, guys, the next time you guys probably see this will probably be in 17, so you will be getting your hands on it soon, as soon as I can convert it all over. We don't need that. We need the JCB. Where's the JCB? Here you are. Why can't you fill yourself up? Apparently we can't fill ourselves up, which is worrying. Where are we going? What was I planning on doing then? There was something. Just can't remember what it was. Ah, yes, that's it. What I'm going to do is just leave this here for now. I'll get it. I'll have a massive cleanup off. Well, maybe at the end we'll have a cleanup. If not, I'll just do it off camera. Because we've got quite a long drive to get our front mower. Because I left it in a field down by the cow farm. Let's go collect that real quick. And I'll read the chat as we go. Millfield 53. What's 53? 53. Where's 53? 56? 58? I don't know if I'm being trolled or not. It goes 50. Oh, there we go. 53 is right next to us, actually. This one. Yeah. I've never actually been in there. I'll look into that. We don't actually own it, but we've got £103,000 to play with. So, yes, we'll have a look. Is there a shortcut? I'm trying to think. No, I don't think there is. Just reset the mower. I would love to reset the mower, but there's a bug, which means I will never be able to pick it up again, which is why I never reset stuff. Not to mention that the rear mower is closer to where the front one is anyway. The hardest bit is literally getting a JCB. I could have reset both of them, but there we go. Let's go ahead and get this. So if I remember rightly, it's in field 72, I think it was. Can't be 72. It's the one above us. 75, 79, that's the one it's in.
turn into here and get the mower. likes. Thank you everybody for liking that. Once again, if you are only just joining us, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. It really does mean a lot. So here's the front mower. I remember I left it here. We're not going to do this field though, because we're going to do the one that's actually attached to our yard. Alright, let's get this picked up. Yes. Like that very much. We better get our beacons on now though, since we've got a wide load. I'm not sure what's going on. Whoa, I just exited out. Hopefully that's still going on the stream. Sim, I had 76 gigabytes of mods, now I've deleted them, and my PC is happier. I think I got more than that, which is worrying. I think I've literally got about 500 mods, so I cannot wait to get it all refreshed for Farm Sim 17. I'm going to start actually arranging my mods in this one. Let's turn this way. By the way, guys, if you haven't already, check out my website, which is simulategaming.com, to download everything from the mod list if you want it, because the mod list will be getting deleted slowly once the new stuff starts coming out. Now, we're never going to get over the bridge, so we're going to have to go this way, through the little detour path, which is probably ruined now because it's now wet, but never mind. Come on, needs more power, this JCB. Seems to be a fast track. Hey Josh, how you doing, buddy? Hey, 229 likes. Sim has Xbox. No, I do not have an Xbox. I've never had an Xbox actually. I've always been a PlayStation boy, but now I'm a PC boy. And this is going to be a bit awkward, this part, because this mower is a lot wider than the road. I wish they still had that mower from FS13. You could fold the front mower up as well. They seem to have tucked it out for some reason. Yeah, FS15's going, unfortunately. This is what happened to the Renault? The Renault is not on this map. This is what this is Knavesville Farm. The Renault is in White Oak Farm, which is still going as well. We've not finished White Oak Farm either, guys, don't worry. Oh, there we go. Go, 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 go. Let's get our beacons off, they're annoying me. Now we'll pick our rear mower up and we'll start mowing this field here. We need to tether it and do we need to tether it? No, we don't need to tether it. We need to windrow it, that's it. So there's our forage wagon in there, look. For those of you that haven't seen it before. Oh. Awesome. Let's pick this up. How long have we got left? We've got about 40 minutes. Oh, we've got 35 minutes left, actually. Maybe a bit over, because we didn't start till like 10 past. Let's pick this up. We'll get a folded up as well. Come on. Let's see what's going on in chat while this folds up. Tim, did you get FS17 early? No. Giants either think I'm rubbish or... Oh, no, 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 wrong button, wrong button. Or they don't like the fact that I'm a cattle and crops partner. Could be both. It probably is both. Actually, I don't know if I would. Even if I had FS17, I think I'd be streaming 15 still. This is a big goodbye stream. I say that, if I actually had it, it'd probably be a different story. Right, let's go ahead, get this turned on. Let's get that turned on. I think we can actually windrow with these mowers, but I'm not going to do that, because you guys probably want to see me actually... In fact, it is windrowing. What button's it to stop doing it? Hmm. What is the stop widespread? Oh. There we go, that's more like it. Because yeah, these mowers automatically windrow it for us, which is pretty unrealistic for this particular model of mower anyway. I know some mowers do it. We're going to do one headland. I know people complain when I do one headland because we're meant to do about three, but it keeps it neater when we only do one because we miss corners and stuff else. What's saying in the chat? Simply, why don't you put a server for people to join? Yes, we will be doing that for 17. There's no point in me doing it for 15, obviously, because 15 hasn't got long left. What time is it in the UK? It says... Actually, you can't see it. I'll let you off. if I remove the banner, my clock's actually there, and it says 21:36, so it's nearly 10 o'clock. We're going to stop the stream at 10 because... Whoa, this thing's struggling today. That's full speed, guys.
Yeah, most of the people that watch my videos are quite young, so I'm assuming they're going to go to bed soon. 25 to 10, yeah, exactly.
Why don't you sell... Why... You know why the silage pit in the original yard don't work?
I've not used it, actually, come to think of that. You're better off asking Tom, because I have no idea. My version is actually different to the released version, so there's some changes and differences and stuff. Is this really top speed?
What about the Renault edit? Is that going to be for 17?
Yes. In fact, I've not even started that. I've been concentrating more on the getting the Massey Ferguson converted, which obviously I can't check or test just yet because I don't actually have Farm Sim 17. Nearly 12 o'clock in that for you. Jeez, there's a big time difference there.
Can I go simulate Nightbot?
You just said goodbye to a robot, but good night, mate. I hope you do. Hope to see you again. The skaters of YouTube. Hope to see you in a future episode. Ah, look at the sheep. Yeah. Oh, now we got some speed. Let's see if we can keep this momentum up. So that's our headland done. Probably should have closed the gate and made that a bit neater, but oh well. So now, let's go back down to that corner there. And in fact, what we're going to do is... I think it's Control Shift V. No? Yes? Control Shift V. Nope. Okay, that doesn't work anymore. We'll lift these mowers up. We're going to start up the top of the hill so we don't get stuck. I think there's something wrong with this JCB. The back mower's not even on anymore and it's still struggling.
Why is my Ford exploding across the map?
I blame Ford, as in the person Ford. Put that down, put that down. There we go. Hey from Canada.
How you doing, buddy?
The Moose. 234, right, how long we got left? We've got 20 minutes, guys. Let's see if we can get to 240 likes. That's the goal for today. If you haven't already, do like that like button. Does that make sense?
Wait, what's that doing?
Don't need that. Yeah, do slap that thumbs up button if you are enjoying the stream. It's 336 in USA.
Awesome. Why is this happening? I have no idea what you just mean.
How you doing, Lee? Welcome to the stream, buddy. So we're finishing up now, and as you can probably tell, my voice is going a bit dry, so I'm just going to pour myself a water. Hopefully I don't spill it all over my computer, because I'm doing this with one hand.
Ooh. Ooh.
There we go. That'll do. Simulate, please put crab steering on.
I won't be able to steer if I put crab steering on.
So yeah, Tommy, thank you for joining us. Hope to see you in the next one, buddy. Happy Farmer. Welcome to the stream. You've got about 20 minutes left.
Move. You won't move.
Oh, we hit our goal. We need 7 more for our absolute goal. And then I'm not really worried about what we get, if I'm honest. As soon as we get to 250, we're done. We're not done the stream, but that's our goals done, I mean. Come on, power! Yes. There we go. So we'll do our next lane here. This grass is very green. It starts off really dark, then suddenly gets really, really green. 250 likes, that's what we're going for, guys. So if you haven't already, please tap that like button. Hit subscribe if you haven't already. What did we start on? I think we've got like 20 today, which is good.
I like this button. He's my friend.
Let's go to the bottom of here. Get this bit that we missed. Whoa, we got some serious momentum here, and it's all stopped. I just love science. Right, there we go. Hello, Billy. No way. Billy Bob, you're meant to be working. God dang it. Part-timer.
What's everyone's favourite series? Mine was White Oak.
What, the original White Oak or the White Oak Extended? My favourite series is probably Thornton Farm. I really, really did have fun doing the Thornton Farm videos. Fantastic map. 250, there we go, guys. That is the goal done. Thank you very much for hitting that thumbs up button. It really does mean a lot. No more goals, that's it. We're done. JK, you probably shouldn't say that. The internet's a creepy place. You never know who's going to end up at your door. We hit our goals, so no more. Come on. No more goals, that's it. We are done. Thank you very much for all of you that have clicked that thumbs up button. YouTube still thinks it's bad settings. I'm not sure what's wrong, but... Come on. Power. Yes, there we go. We missed quite a lot. We'll get all the scrag ends after. I think we'll just use the front mower to get all the scrag ends. Right. So the reason we're doing this is because we have a secret project before Farm Sim 17 comes out. For those of you that still like watching Farm Sim 15, of course. We keep it old school here. We don't like the new game anyway. That's a lie. That's a bit jealous. See, but there we go. Right, let's get this bit here. I'm pretty much done this half of the field now. That. So what's been your guys' favourite map then? Like, not one that I've played, just in general. What's been your favourite map that you've enjoyed for Farm Sim 15? Be interesting to see if there's ones I've not played and stuff. For those of you that haven't been here since the start, I'll tell you exactly which Let's Plays we've done. We started off on the Taste of Donegal, which was... Yeah, it was Taste of Donegal. We did White Oak Farm, which was before the one we've done now. There was original White Oak Farm, we did that. And then we moved on to Thornton Farm. Thornton Farm, that came out wrong. Farm. Yeah, we started off with Thornton Farm, and then we did old streams. A lot of people seem to like old streams because it was different, and not a lot of other people were doing that. And then what did we do? And then we did White Oak Farm Extended. And now Naseville Farm Extended. And we did the original Naseville Farm as well. And that's it. That's all we've done on the channel. Which is interesting. Dave with his Culper Park farm there. Sandy Bay has been my favourite map of Farm Sim 15. I didn't do a Let's Play on it, but if I had to go back and choose my absolute favourite map of Farm Sim 15, it would be Sandy Bay Gold. Love that map. In fact, I really do hope someone ports Sandy Bay over to 17. It won't be an official one, but I really hope someone does port it over. Right, we haven't got much. I reckon we've got like two or three more roads left of this. Right, let's get this back more off while we go up to the top of this hill, actually. Gives us a little bit more horsepower. Let's get this back on. Yes. Woodside Farm and Culper Park Farm. I've not actually played Woodside Farm. I did play Culper Park. Culper Park Farm was actually the first map I ever played on Farm Sim. Apart from Beyond Home, obviously. His dodgy deck can come with you to America. Oh, spoilers alert, JJ. Spoilers alert. Yes, he is. I need to edit the map, but yes. JJ will be coming with me. Not JJ. JJ, you asked questions. Declan will be coming with me, yes. So that's how I watch your vids and Dave's Naso Farm Maltbeer series. I really enjoyed that series. I really did enjoy that series a lot. We did try and boot up a second one, but there was issues, which means I couldn't actually record and stuff like that. Well, I did actually record one. If you watch Dave's episode 2, it sounds like I'm recording because I was, and then I went to edit it all together, and I was like, hang on, Dave. There's no microphone here. So it was just Dave talking to himself, which is interesting. Right. Tiny little tiny left. We even got time to windrow a little bit anyway. Come on, go. All the maps are great, so all my favourite is all. That's kind of cheating, JK. Please make an English farm for console 17. I think most of them are going to be English, to be fair, mate. I honestly do. Most of the good map makers are usually for making British maps, so I don't think you've got to worry about that. I'm pretty sure Auction David's will probably be out. I know Tom wants to release this, so hopefully he does release it, because it does deserve a place on console as well. Okay. Just get this last little piece down here. Awesome. I think that's it. Can you guys see any other bits that we've missed? I don't think so. I think that's it. I think there was a tiny bit at the top. Yes, I can see it from here. There it is.
50 minutes left.
Yes.
I have Xbox One, but PC can't play it.
Why can't your PC play it? You could just turn it down to low. I've never played low. I don't even know what it looks like. But... there we go. Let's get that one. In fact, we missed quite a lot up here. What were we doing? Because we were too busy talking to the chat. Right, let's get this piece here. Now, I have a habit of mowing grass and then actually forgetting that I've mowed the grass. And by the time I come back to windrow it, it's already grown back. So we're going to windrow it as soon as possible, like right now, I think. We've got 15 minutes left. That should be more than enough time to do this. Yes. Awesome. Let's turn this off. Lift her up. We need to put her away, but we also need to get the windrow out. So for now, I'm just going to leave it down this little alleyway here. There we go. We'll leave this here for now. And we'll pick up the windrow. Ooh, there we go. But yeah, I'm not sure if they're letting the scripts on to console, which means they're going to be pretty much reskins and stuff that's on console. Why do I keep doing that? If you keep wondering why it keeps freezing, I keep pressing the Windows button by accident. I have got a Windows lock on my computer, so probably should turn that on. There we go. Hey Rex, how you doing? AS Agri, how you doing, buddy? There we go. If you do any mods, please... I have got a mod out, and it is coming to... hopefully coming to 17, if I can work out how to do it. Now, I'm not sure how we're going to get this windrow out of here, if I'm honest. Oh, that was pretty easy, actually. We did a lot better than I thought I was going to do. I need a drink. There we go. Just wetting my whistle, don't worry. So, let's... I usually do my windrow, my headlands after. Windrow my headlands after. I don't think we're going to do that today, because it's a bit of a wonky-shaped field. Be from the start. Yo, welcome Brian to the stream. Tom, Sean, everyone's popping in now, and we're getting ready to finish up. So I'm just going to do this quick little bit here before we end. There we go. This is the perfect windrow for this map, I reckon. Any bigger would be ridiculous, any smaller would just be boring. I didn't realise there was a gate there, we could use that. Right, let's collect all of this. I think we're going to use GPS when we can, just to keep it all straight. Actually, we don't think we need to. Do we need to? I don't think we do. Crap, I'm so late. Yes, Jamie, you've got like 10 minutes left. Less than 10 minutes now. I don't think we're going to have time to windrow this field, unfortunately. So, mate, what are you looking forward to in 17? Particularly... the lighting engine. I'm into boring stuff, not actual like content, because let's face it, we can just get mods. So I'm into all the geeky stuff more than anything. So the fact that you can actually get lights and stuff is really impressive for me. Really looking forward to that. Whereas when you turn your headlights on this game, your computer freaks out and it goes, ah! And you start getting 12 FPS. So I'm glad they finally fixed that. Whoa, hello. Spun out a little bit there. I think my wheel's interfering. There we go. So it's finishing up our first headland now. I think we're going to just do keep the one headland, to be fair. Awesome! Right, let's get this lifted up. There we go. And we start length. So... you can get IC on mods. No, apparently they're not going to have scripts on... console, and IC is a script. So if that's the case, unfortunately consoles will not have IC, which is a shame. Let's get this headland here. I keep saying headland, I meant row. Let's get this row here. Tom Gev, hashtag Luminate. I think you're a bit delayed, Kian. Kian. It's just the way I say that. I know how to pronounce your name, I just say it wrong. Why aren't you using your wheel? Because the wheel is about, I don't know, about 3 foot away from the keyboard and the screen, so I hope they'll read what you guys are saying. Right. Let's go ahead and back up. Go till you finish the lad. Possibly. It's not going to take too long to do this. I'll probably extend the stream a little bit. Right, here we go. So, as you probably guessed, we're going to be using a forage wagon for this stuff. So we're not going to be turning it into hay, because it's too late now anyway. Let's go down to the bottom here. A little bit we missed at the start, we can get now. Awesome, let's get it lifted up. And let's swivel ourselves around here. I really like the way the new reflections work in Farm Sim as well. The Farm Sim 17, they look a lot better than reflections. I'm talking about mods. I like trains. So mate, do you have a second channel called Luminate Gaming? Yes, I do. Well, it's not a second channel, it's an old channel. Don't get that word confused, I don't use that channel anymore. I might resurrect it one day, but for now, not yet. Oh, a bit wonky there. Right, that's just more water. My mouth's got really dry, as you can probably tell by the way I'm talking. There we go. Okay. Let's lift these up again. Yeah, I think we're going to finish this field. How long have we got left? We got about 8 minutes. So we should have enough time to do this. If not, we'll just carry on doing it anyway. I hate leaving a job unfinished. Let's go like here. No, I didn't mean to turn them off. Jeez. I keep thinking Nightbot's tagging me and stuff, because I got like a plugin for Google Chrome, and every time someone mentions me in the chat, it goes digging. Yeah, I know. That's when I was going to resurrect it. Actually, I'm meant to be resurrecting it with LSPDFR as well, so maybe that's still going to happen. Who knows? I've done this a bit wonky. I've sort of followed the shape of the field. I probably shouldn't have. I probably should have just made my own lines, but there we go. It could be fun when we get the forager on it. Let's lower these down. One thing I miss about Twitch is you can stream actual music, not this copyright stuff that's currently playing. I don't even know if you guys can hear it, but there is music playing. JK's cutting me down. I think he wants me to stop on the dock. I can't wait for the Massies. Me neither. The Massies look great. Giant's done a really good job with the Massies. I'm a bit gutted that we're never going to see... Well, we might still see bullet bills, but I don't see much point in it personally. But I still hope we do see them because they look fantastic as well. Right, it's back up here. Right. Get into line. Me too. I think everyone's talking about the Massies right now. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to the Massies. They look great. The Vultures look okay as well. The Hollands look amazing. The new Hollands. Like the new shaped ones. They look incredible. The Forge was a bit of a shock to everyone, I think, wasn't it, in 17? Technically, it's a New Holland, but it's still a Ford. I don't care what people say. To me, that is a Ford. I like the Fendt 700. Yeah, I do like a Fendt. Fendts never really appealed to me, but I have really started liking them. I think I'm going to be using JCB more than anything. I love JCB. Let's lower these down. How many rows do you reckon we got left, guys? Two, three, I reckon three. Possibly four.
What's up? Welcome, Michael. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? You've literally caught us at the end. You've got like 3 minutes left. In fact, I should probably get my countdown timer ready after this next row. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. We're getting a bit tight for space around here now. What way should we go? Should we keep our pattern or should we just start a new... Nah, we'll keep our pattern. No, we're going to go down now. We're going to change direction slightly just to keep it easier for when we're actually using the forager. So back up. And we'll go down this way. Right. Do an extra headland on the end. Yes, I do plan on doing another headland. That's why I've only done one so far, because we're going to do another one, which should neaten up the edges. It's the plan, anyway. Just going to close this gate real quick. It's in the way. Boop. Beautiful little JCB, isn't it? I thought we'd have got rid of it by now, but unfortunately money's coming pretty slow on this map. I couldn't imagine using... what's it called? Soil mod, that's the one. Couldn't imagine using soil mod on this map. It's too big. I say that, I've never used soil mod, that's why. If I knew how to use it, I probably wouldn't say that. Hello Finn, Bartlett, how you doing, buddy? Derek, welcome to stream, buddy. What's this being uploaded? Yes, this will be uploaded later on. As soon as it's processed and stuff, it will go up later on. Let's get this headland here done. I keep saying headland. Dang it, can you get this row done here? There we go. I'm glad the stream sorted itself out, by the way, guys. It's a shame that we lost people when the stream decided it wanted to have a technical fart and just mess up completely, but... Oh well. It's back up here. So once again, if you are only just joining us for the first time, make sure you hit that subscribe button to see more stuff from me. I will be playing Farm Sim 17 once I get my hands on it. Also check out my cattle and crops video that I uploaded today. I'm really, really looking forward to that. Well, technically we won't be finishing now, but I'm going to finish this this wind roaring, I reckon. So bear with me, guys. Hopefully you're not bored just yet. Let's lower the windrows down. Right, it's pointless turning around, so what we're going to do now is lift these up and just reverse. I think that's going to be the best solution here. There we go. And we'll line ourselves up. And there we go. So we've done that. I'm going to do an extra headland just to neaten things up. Where are we going to start? That's the awkward part. Where do we start? Probably here. This isn't going to be a proper headland, we're just literally going to get everything nice and nice and neat. And this should tidy up the ends, and once we've done this headland, we'll call that a session. Which means we have to redo this row, but that's absolutely fine. I'm left. Woman left, yes. Guys, this is going to... I just realised, this is the very last time I'm going to sign out of Farm Sim 15. It's quite emotional. Because this game has been incredible. It has took me from zero subs, like absolutely zero subs, to 10,000. And I cannot thank you guys enough for helping me do that. It really, really does mean a lot. Let's go into this lane here. I missed a bit. Dang it! Start again. No, I'm joking. I'm not going to start again. Where did we start exactly? It was on that corner, wasn't it? Let's go around here. So yes, the reason we're doing this is just to tidy up the edges. I usually do a headland after I've done my lengths. And that is us nearly done. Yes, there we go. So what I'm going to do real quick is set my my timer up, which I don't know how to do. Let's turn that to there. Let's change the text here, or else it won't make any sense. Right, awesome. So I'm going to get this all packed away now. So I hope you guys enjoyed this very, very, very last Farm Sim 15 live stream from myself. Like I said, Farm Sim 15 has taken me from absolutely zero subscribers
to 10,000, I don't even know what's on now, it's 421 in just 5 months, which I'm absolutely blown away by. This channel is only 5 months old, and I've really, really, like I've said, I'm blown away for the support. So thank you very much for joining me. Don't forget to check me out on social media. It's everything Simulate Gaming. So facebook.com/SimulateGaming, twitter.com/SimulateGaming. My Discord is !Discord. Hopefully a moderator will do that for us. Yeah, if you haven't already, click that thumbs up button. Hit subscribe to see more from myself. This Matthew Ferguson will be out later. I'll see you guys in Farming Simulator 2017, or just Farming Simulator 17. So once again, thank you very much for joining me. I've been Simulate Gaming, and I'll see you in the next one.